Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we are updating about strategy 10 part 8 update. Last video part 7 we have published on 21st of October, and within 1 month we are back with a part 8 update. So as you know, in YouTube description you can get the strategy details, profit update and the trading account statement to verify all the details regarding the strategy and current profit. So we'll start from the part 8 update with the MyFX book. So here we have a complete MyFX book update with the chart, and also the statistic is available. So the current gain is 799%, absolute gain, daily return, monthly return percentage, current balance, profit, all this detail is available to verify. And we will also see the trades, orders and the history. Here in history you can find all the trades with whether it is a buy or sell, how much profit and loss is booked, all these details is available. And now we will see the trading account history. So here we are selecting a complete trading account history, so we can see the total profit right now. And very first and important thing we will verify is order ID. So this order ID, it can be verified with a trading account statement that this is the same account consistently we are updating. So checking with the profit, the current profit is $79,900, and this is the current balance, it is $89,979. Also we will see the trading account statistics from the statement, so we can check all the details. And here is a graph, constantly it is going up. Profit factor is 1.83, total number of trades are 1194, expected payoff is 66.98, average profit and loss is 182 and 416, which will give us a risk reward ratio of 1:0.43, and from that we have calculated a break even point of 69%. So comparing with the current account accuracy of 80%, here it is, we are almost up by 11% than the requirement. So if you are also willing to get the same profit with strategy 10, you can ask for a copy trade connection and get the same returns. Thank you so much for watching this video.